I want you guys to meet somebody really special to me. His name is Ty. Ty was born in Thailand and lived with his littermates where I met him 2 years ago volunteering at a small shelter in a remote town. Ty was the bottom of the pack in his litter, which meant he was picked on regularly by his siblings. Recognizing the need to get Ty and his siblings out of the shelter environment they were in, I decided to bring them to Canada, each to a loving family. After about a year, it became apparent to Ty's family the dynamic between Ty and his new sister was off. Ty's behavior started going downhill, and the enjoyment of everyone in the house started dwindling as the fights between dogs became more frequent. Ty's parents spent thousands of dollars on training to try to repair the relationship between Ty and his sister. However, his sister was quite dominant, and Ty had had enough. After a year of trying everything they could, Ty's parents have decided to do the best thing they can for both of their dogs and rehome Ty. So here's where you guys come in. We are committed to finding Ty a second chance at happiness and finding a home where he can finally be himself with his own family that he doesn't have to share with another dog, as well as somewhere he doesn't have to live in a busy urban city. Ty comes extremely well trained with all of his training tools, as well as a training session with his trainer to help his new family adjust him in the best way possible. Ty is intelligent, sweet, incredibly loyal, and will make the perfect companion for the right home. Ty deserves to find that right home, like all of his siblings already have, and finally live a life that doesn't cause him stress and anxiety daily. So please help us by sharing his story and telling your friends about him. Let's spread the word and find Ty his forever home. He's so ready and so deserving of all the love.